course, they operated on weight. On the wheels, and these things just ain't that heavy. You can't get that heavy and still have a motor to pull it. So you end up with a trade-off between the transfer of power to the rails and move the thing.